Learning for Life program consists of two parts, the outdoor education NSF, as well as the adventure education. We selected this topic because we find that our students are kinesthetic and tactile learners. They learn better by doing. This program benefits the students by allowing them to experience a different variety of activities in different levels. For example, in our Sec 1 program, they do a swim safer program. In Sec 2, they also learn kayaking certification. And through our level camps, our students get to bond with each other, learn more in-depth adventure skills, where we teach outdoor skills such as outdoor cooking, navigation, and campcraft. Through these programs, we find that the students learn life skills, even basic skills such as learning how to light a match, opening a can using a can opener.
Outdoor education can help me to become more independent, as we can do things on our own without our parents' help.
When I'm hungry, I don't have to depend on my parents to, you know, cook food for me anymore. I can cook for myself.
It takes me to a different kind of environment to do different kind of things. Makes me more attached to my friends, to learn more about them, as well as learn life skills.
Basically, our objective of this program is to inculcate values such as resilience in our students, and also to build their character, and that's to make them a better learner, thinker, and leaders.